Hi there. Well, you have found me by looking for blogs on collective bias or however you found me, but I'm going to talk a little bit about not resolutions, but changes that we are going to do this year, implement, thanks to Lean Cuisine. Can you see that? Probably not real well here. That's what I ate this morning, or this afternoon, for lunch. Here's a couple other things that I picked up before the light readjusts. I got this. It's lemon pepper fish, chicken ranch club, and for dessert, for a snack, I also got this skinny cow ice cream. It's an ice cream sandwich. Actually, it's quite substantial, so I was really surprised by that. I had one this morning as a snack. I liked it. It was bigger than I expected. 140 calories. So, thanks to... Would you put these back for me, please? My little helper.
I have the...
Not right now.
Skinny cow? Not even a skinny cow right now?
No, not right now.
Oh.
But you already had one,
so... They're still good.
I know they're good.
They're awesome.
All right, so anyway.
Give it an 11 out of 10.
Okay, go.
Just the ice cream, though. I haven't tried the other stuff.
Mm-hmm. My 11-year-old. Of course, you know, we all make resolutions and stuff this time of the year. Well, I chose not to make a resolution. My family and I just decided that we were going to get healthy. We were sick and tired of being sick and tired, as the old saying goes. And so this is the way it works out. I'm sitting here quite a bit overweight. My husband's quite a bit overweight. And just tired of feeling yucky and stuff all the time. So we're going to make a concerted effort. I belong to a group called Collective Bias. It's a social network. And they right now have a campaign going on for Skinny Cow and Lean Cuisine. So I'll be doing whirls, blog posts, videos like this, Facebook, tweets, and whatever to get the word out. It's a 31-day challenge, and so I am being compensated for my time, but all my words, all my opinions are certainly my own and no one else's. Couldn't pay me enough for that. So this afternoon for lunch, I had this chicken, spinach, and mushroom panini from Lean Cuisine. It was about 310 calories, and it was really quite tasty, although I could have used a bit more tasty, like maybe some garlic, a little bit more garlic or something, but it was quite good. I did enjoy it. It wasn't really filling, but then again, I'm going to have a salad in a little bit if I still don't feel like I'm quite full enough. I've been doing a lot of this. A lot of water drinking. A couple years ago, I had lost 60 pounds and I put it all back on, plus another 10 pounds, like most people do, because I was going to get back on that wagon, which is still out in the yard somewhere, so I just never found my way back onto it. So last time, I found if I journaled what I ate, and I'm doing that on sparkpeople.com, so if I journal everything I eat and all my exercise and drink a lot of water, I drink at least 8 to 10 cups a day of water. Yeah, I go pee a lot, but it's just flushing my system out, so that's worth it. So here we are. Today's day 2. Yesterday I went for a mile walk with my husband. Today I'm going to go for at least a 2-mile walk. That's how far it is for me to get my mail. So that's always a good excuse for me to go for a walk. So I'm at least going to do that today, and I'm hoping to get in at least a little bit more of a workout, a little bit more cardio in. So we'll see, and we'll let you know, and I will at least do a video blog at least once a week just to let you know where I'm standing. Today's Monday, so why don't we do it every Monday, and we'll see how it's working. So today's day 2 of what I hope is a fantastic 31-day challenge.